In this video, I will show you how to use Casio scientific calculator to solve for simultaneous linear equation. So first, we key in, we choose mode and number 5 for equation. And this is the ANX plus BNX equal to CN. So this is AN matrix, BN and CN. So I choose number 1. And they will ask for the coefficient for A, 1, negative 2, 10, and 4, 3, 7. And I press equal again. It return x equal to 4 and y equal to negative 3. I show one more question, this one. I press AC 2 times. Okay, and 1 equal and 1 over 2 equal, negative 1 equal, 2 equal negative 1, 6 equal and then equal x equal to 1 and y equal to negative 4.